you? This painting series is called Hooked, which is a play on words. It is not just referencing fish that are hooked, but a degree of us all being hooked in a way, in a very modern, fast-paced life. And part of it is to be a bit more introspective, a bit more aware of each other, and a mindfulness that I'm trying to express in some of the work. Some of the images, like this one, for instance, it's called The Drop Fish. I'm referencing both how the fish lives in the dark, cold waters, very dangerous waters, and there's a parallel with the human spirit about how our spirit needs to shine bright like a fish does, even though we live through somewhat darker time right now. There's a lot of conflict in the world, and there's a metaphor of the two. So the external ecosystem needs to be nurtured and cared for, as well as our internal ecosystem, so to speak, right? On a spiritual level.
So what does your inspiration come?
Well, fish on an aesthetic level, on a purely superficial level, are very beautiful. And what was interesting in coming here to Shanghai and walking into this beautiful space and seeing all of my work collected, I realized how influenced I am by Eastern culture, by Chinese culture, how the fish is representative to so many things in Chinese culture, good fortune and luck. And that is also a theme in much of my work. And it wasn't a conscious thought, it wasn't deliberate, but it became that, and I realized how much Chinese culture has affected me in my lifetime and my work creatively, both as an actor and as an artist. I think ART021 is an amazing fair. It's a big honor for me to have a solo show here, and I love the opportunity to come here and to share my work with people in Shanghai, and to also get a chance to see much of the artwork from a lot of young Chinese artists, as well as international artists that have come to show their work as well. There's a great diversity of work here at the fair. And I've even before I had the courage to paint and show my work as an artist, I've been going to art fairs for decades because I've always appreciated the experience of going to a space and encountering new works and classic works of people that I admire. It affords a creative autonomy. There's a freedom that I have with painting that I don't necessarily have as an actor, where acting is a collaborative art form. It's a process, but it's interpreting many things. Even though it's very personal, it's an interpretive performance. And there's something about the freedom of painting, and it's almost as if it's a new language, and I'm immersed in the learning process of expressing myself creatively in a way that I haven't been able to before. So there's a new kind of freedom, and I think the beauty of art, just much like music, is that it transcends cultural barriers, it transcends language barriers, and if a piece of music or of a painting inspires you or you feel attracted to that, then it does. You don't need necessarily a definition of what the meaning is. It just, you respond to it. And, you know, I encourage anyone who has a passion for doing something creative to just do it, whether they take it on as a professional responsibility or they just want to paint to feel good. It's almost a meditation. It's a really wonderful, it's a gift. And I really am grateful to have found and had time to nurture it. Thank you very much.
One photo shoot?
Yeah, one photo?
Yeah,
that's okay.
Okay. 可以拍照片。